It is the occasion when we discover the identity of those who will contest the big one. This for a place in the final of the UEFA Champions League. Well, the old saying goes that football is a game of two halves, and this semi-final is no exception. We are, in effect, at half-time. The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Up and running. Alexis Sanchez. And it's Welbeck. Arteta. Arteta. Debuchy positions himself well and cuts it out. Chamberlain has been caught there, it's a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Koscielny. To Saka. Now it's Ozil. Mesut Ozil passes it through. Now it's Sanchez. It's there!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, it's the modern ball that makes such a difference to shots like that. If you connect well, it can swerve and dip all over the place. It's just so hard to predict.
London give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Tries a through ball. Plays it out to the wing. Arteta. Flamini. Alexis Sanchez. Arteta. Flamini. Murata Saka. Arteta. London emerge unscathed. They were right up against it. Surely! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Oh, the weight on the ball was just perfect then. If only they could have come up with a finish to match.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back. That's offside. Yes, it is. And the finish! He's got away with one there. Flamini. Debuchy. Welbeck. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Welbeck, Flamini, and that's left him on the seat of his pants. Decent progress down the left. That's a throw. Flamini. Özil. A chance! Shot at goal! Clearance and very necessary. Should be the keepers. Alexis Sanchez. Kieran Gibbs. And the semi-final reaches halfway.
Yeah, they came into this tie in a position of strength, but it's all to play for now. They need to regain composure and protect what they have.
Here we go again.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back.
Done very well to intervene. Time to deliver. Turns and goes back. Well back. Koscielny, Flamini, Arteta, Mesut Ozil, Murata Saka, Kieran Gibbs, Mesut Ozil, Alexis Sanchez. Mesut Ozil looking for options. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? A throw. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. It's a good looking cross. And if we get that clear. Now the pass. Thinks he's got rid of that. Has it out wide now. And the defence can get it clear. Arteta. Looks like a good ball through. Debuchy. Gets it upfield. Ball needed to be better there. That's a wasted chance. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Debuchy. Oxlade-Chamberlain, Debuchy, right, Welbeck, Mesut Ozil, cuts it out,
Flamini can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that, so I think they're defending him very, very well.
London look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Flamini with a delicate ball. Big chance, corner. Enough try.
He almost did everything right there. He was denied by the crossbar, but should have scored for me.
Alexis Sanchez. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Mertesacker gets it away. Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Mertesacker. Arteta. Now it's Sanchez. There is the final whistle. They have made it and they've deserved to make it. A fabulous cup run has gone all the way to the final day. Well, after what we saw in the first game, Jim, what are your observations now?
Well, they did all their good work in the first leg and knew that protecting their lead was the priority here, and I would add that it was done very professionally.